We're here today because we are redoing the riparian area around Gluck Pond. The purpose of this is really for more of geese abatement, largely for stormwater protection. As people walk around a Barnhart Gluck area and they notice the geese, they probably notice lots of evidence of the geese, mostly from their excrement that we see on the ground. And so what we're trying to do is take this water feature, which the geese really, really like, and make it less attractive to them, but by more natural means.
So what we're putting in are native wildflowers and native grasses, and you can knock out a few different goals with these. So we're improving stormwater quality because the plants help filter surface runoff, and it'll help keep the geese a little bit away from the water.
We wanted people, when they looked in, whether they're driving by, whether they're walking by, to look at this area and notice not only the natural benefits it provides, but also the natural beauty. So there was a lot of thought into the lines at which the plants go around here. So we want people to see that you can bring a lot of these native plants out. It doesn't have to be this real wild and woolly look, but you can do it in a manicured fashion. One of the things I love about this project is it gives us an opportunity to bring faculty, staff, students, even volunteers from the community out here and have a stake into it. So we get to talk about why we're doing the project, we get to talk about the importance of stormwater, but they also get a little bit of ownership knowing that they're creating a legacy that's going to benefit a campus from a habitat standpoint, from a water quality standpoint, from an aesthetic standpoint.
You know, a big part of these projects is just trying to get these different groups together that don't always work together, and we can, you know, make some really cool stuff here on campus.